good. Something out of this.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't... Science, I mean, Ricky says that.
Thank you.
is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Runners!
Hey! Piney, what the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
I don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Ha!
Copeland, Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Open the gate. It's that drifter. Yeah, I know him.
Come on. Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together. Go after him.
Don't look at me. It ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Hey. Do you freaks remember anything? Life, you know?
No. Your minds are gone. I remember reading about it.
Hey, Deke. Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's,
Hey, Deke.
Deacon,
you stay safe,
okay?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
That all you need?
See ya, Deke.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Hey.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Ugh. Some credits. Can you use this?
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Got it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah. That's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
The one out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in first aids?
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is... You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
How many drifters you guys murder today, huh?
Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Gets back.
Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Breaker!
Melissa, come on!
Out. Finally, Jesus.